on my last video, you'll see it's a horrible fight. I mean, I could tell it was myself, whatever. But I drew another fight, see how this comes out, and that's how it goes.
Zero mortal assistance and zero mortal flesh. How I run. But it matters not. In the end, I shall destroy all, and the plan will be complete. Rejoice, mortal.
I'm the one you're fighting here!
Don't you dare give orders to a god.
You shall perish! It isn't over yet!
Whoa! You're both really well trained, aren't you?
It isn't over yet!
It would be unwise to let that go in your head. My power is great!
Divine wrath!
You know.
That is a sin worthy of death.
It isn't over yet.
What is this power?
Leave Zamasu to me.
Powers merging together in this one body.
Hey Rose, how do you get to hurt so easily? Come on.
I have some news for you. The thing that will send you to the grave is Super Saiyan Blue!
Member of the warrior race with the energy of a god. You are still only a pathetic mortal.
On your face!
You will shall perish!
You will shall perish!
As a reward,
no, no,
something to
show you. What's with that attack?
Well, what do you think of this cover?
Isn't that beautiful? Really? Why aren't we
seeing that? If I were to give it a name that suits you all, sensibility, yes, Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black. I have finally made Goku's power entirely my own.
Okay, so you're mine now.
Divine Trap!
Take off!
Get me!
How can I be so outmatched?
You will jump this! Too slow!
Okay, you know I got an item, isn't that book? Get out, man! Damn!
Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black!
Come on, man.
Power is great.
I love that book, man. Tyranny. Damn, this tech's so stupid.
It's over!
Okay, I brought the way I didn't even block that. I mean, you're doing a block or something.
You'll know more than an appetizer. You should know your place. On the table.
Me?
With bread.
Oh no, your trolls responded to that, right?
You know your job, so get moving. Together
in this one body.
These guys don't want to be.
Powers merging together in this one body.
Get this, my last video for today, for a couple weeks to follow next week. I'm making myself free. Oh yeah, it's blue. What are you doing? I'm just sitting like a dummy, dude.
I am immortal!
Crazy. I'll be with you a moment. Now your ass is mine. Okay. I don't get it. You see that crap? People. And right to my stage, yeah, no more stamina.
It's over!
Man, come on, dude. Jesus Christ. Okay, you see that, right? That glitch right there? What's that feel about just... about himself. Of course it is. Oh my god, stop doing that. I grabbed two. Wait, I grabbed. Get out of here, Jesus Christ. Where are you? With me. You can attack me.
Know your place!
You should still have some fight.
Get the fuck out of here.
You should still have some fight. You should still have some fight left in you.
Oh my god, you're weak. Jeez. I wonder in the comments, I wanna know something. Is it, what, was it my character? That. Farewell! Yeah, that's it, this is still weak. Oh, come on, get my stamina, jeez, great. Look, I'm gonna attack you, I'm gonna chase you. You're a pin, yeah, I should remember. See, yeah, that's the thing, I have one stamina. Oh, Lord, jeez, Christ. Of course. Why is it there's no stamina? I can do nothing.
Miscalculation. Mortals aren't mere passive. We aren't cautious. Like the real world is that.
I got no stamina. Why do I have no stamina?
Playtime is over.
And I get to hit.
Blaspheme the gods. These mortals shall witness true divine power.
Get the my way.
Hot immortals,
get you.
Before our radiant.
I am justice given form. I am the world. Now work. Venerate the most noble, splendid, immortal,
oh my goodness,
and supremely powerful god, Zamasu.
Videos ever done.
All right.
I think when my internet jumped off.
Since the two of
us,
we decided to fuse two.
I'm the
future between Vegeta and Kakarot. Call me Vegeta.
It's great.
And this is...
Of course.
Vegito Blue!
That transformation is no match for a god!
My power is great.
I am Zamasu. I am the wisdom, the war, and the power of the universe.
Okay, you know I hit him with that, right? Yeah, kill me. Yeah, of course. I'm dead. Yeah. He hit me with that, and I can hit him with it. Really? Oh my god.
Absurd. Am I being overwhelmed?
Power is great. Divine wrath.
So they can dodge it, and I can't dodge it? You know, that's not going to be getting health. Okay, care if I die, because it's ridiculous. You know, online, I think I did that update, and then...
There's no time.
Oh, my God. It's fine.
Impossible! A god losing to a mortal. This cannot happen.
End up falling in life, because I already died, and my guy's died. For that.
Where did they come from?
Cannot be defeated.
It doesn't matter. We just have to beat them. That's all.
Together. I'll take you on. The battle will fight it. Well, yeah.
That is a sin worthy of death.
See?